What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are back on our Skyblock survival. Take a jump in the pool. Ah, feels so nice to swim in the pool. Alright, so we've ran out to that island, which is what we're going to do again today. We're gonna go out there and get as much of that dirt as we can. In fact, after I break the bottom through, I'm gonna let the water free flow, and then once it free flows, it'll actually spawn squids. And then I'll be able to go out there and kill a few squids for their ink sacs. Alright, I'd say a good 30 should do. And with those two, 30. What do we have here? Okay, I got my lily pads. Put that up. Get all that up. That up. Alright, that should be it. You might want to eat before you run out there. Take the rotten flesh. Why not? It's disposable. Alright, so shall we try to run? Let's run. It's a long way out there. Oh, she's getting braver. She's running and jumping across the one width wide platform. Look at her. She's getting crazy. She stops dead in her tracks to eat. Alright, so let's start taking this out. No. Get over there. Get over there. Flip that over. Get out of there. Walk over here. Told you. Dangerous. Okay, I shouldn't have put that one up there. Obviously. Space it. Getting good. Getting better. Getting better. Need all the dirt blocks we can get. Okay, so I think this is two. Is it? Yep. Okay. So I can take this one. It's gonna take forever to break that underwater, Nicole. There you go. Alright, so if we take this, it should actually start the flow too. Get air. Like I actually took a breath of air. Get a breath of air. Breath. Whoa. Alright, take a breath of air. This one's what's gonna be dangerous, but I'm gonna try to save as many of them as I can. Nope. Get up. Don't worry about those ones, you got 17. That will get the things to spawn over here. Okay. I'll feel better with this being a little wider. There we go. Alright, we got our blocks that we're gonna use for our tree farm. So actually, when I get back, I'm going to mine some more cobble. Gotta get our stuff so that we can have our tree farm. So I gotta get some cobble built. There's my door. And there's the door. Turn around. Close it. Run! Yay! Eat some more yummy. Oh, I only got one more to eat anyways. Alright, guys. We are going to pause it here. Put that dirt up there. I'm going to pause it here as I collect some cobblestone. And I will be right back with you guys. Welcome back, guys. As you see, I got a little over a stack. Had to make a few more pickaxes. But I was thinking, and I think I'm doing this. Oh, no, I'm not doing it backwards. Good. That should be more than enough. Let's put them over here now. I was thinking that I'm actually going to have it right up off of the back side of here. We're going to have it three wide down here. One, two, three, four wide. Okay, so now back up. Place one, two, three, four. And I'm gonna be one shy now. Really? What the? I'm gonna be more than one shy now, because it's not gonna let me have that either. Oh, it did give it back to me. Alright, thank you. Turn around. I'm gonna have to make another stack. Well, I could just go up too high. I guess two. Remember, Nicole, steps can be tricky. Gotta place them just right, or else they're not gonna work properly. Alright, so that's that now. Figured we haven't gone up any height, so. Alright, so this is actually where it's gonna start. To expand out. I'm gonna need more cobble. I'm gonna end up wasting a few anyways, so. Two more on each side. And believe me, I will invest in some fences, because it'll come in handy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 16. 18. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take it 20. Just cause there has to be a 4 gap in between each tree. For it to grow. Alright. Yeah, I'm not that brave. There's a ledge there. So now we go and mine some more cobble. Take our... Oh, we didn't take our swim. Gotta take our swim. Do Oh, so refreshing. All right, let's get something to eat. Grab out a fish. That's not real. I've only had that one melon grow, which is a little sad. Okay, put those in there. Because I wouldn't mind having some watermelon go with my fish, you know, a little fruit and protein. Gotta have some sugar. And what's better than natural sugar? One of these times, I'm honestly gonna have to go under and do a little repair work down below. I'm gonna have to brave it down there and throw a few blocks underneath. Because I have to get these grass blocks. I gotta leave one, and then I gotta start taking it out. Oh, sorry. I don't know. I'll probably have it over that way. I could get rid of that, but it'll actually come in handy when I put the farm, or the farm will go over there. The wheat farm will go over there, and the animal farm will go back there. But, ooh, talking about wheat. There we go. We got four pieces now. All right, time to mine some more cobble. The fun part. Just sitting here mining. I thought I had enough, but I didn't. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to eventually brave down and put the underneath so I can start expanding my grass area over there. Because I'll have to remove a few, put them down, let them grow, remove, you know. I'll have to actually patch walk them over there. So, all right, let me gather some cobble and I will be back with you guys in just a minute. Welcome back, guys. Well, you guys didn't go anywhere, did you? All right, that should be more than enough. Get my other pick down and ready. Let's see. Oh, skeleton. Come on. We can do this. Switch it. You don't have it on you. Use your pickaxe then. Got him. Get out of here. Talk about dangerous. I'm getting a little more dangerous, ain't I? All right, let's go sleep this rain away. Bye-bye, rain. Bye-bye. No, seriously, bye-bye, rain. Thank you. All right, good. The tree's ready to come down. My axe in there, yep. Okay, let's take the tree down. Good, because I was gonna do that after I put the wood up there anyways. All right. Eat again. That's what happens when you mess around, Nicole. Now you just wasted all that food. Take a nice little swim. Oh, now we can see our other one. That one does have a different tree to it. That's got jungle. And that's where we'll get our cocoa beans. It's nice that you're able to see it now. That one we can't see yet. But now that these ones are all in sight, they'll stay in sight. Just don't let go of shift, Nicole, because you are right on that edge. There you go. Like I said, I'll end up wasting some cobblestone because I'm going to put it all in and then I'm going to go and take it out. I don't think I got enough. I still don't think I got enough. But at least it'll be a good start. I'll start with the putting the trees in. I might. I doubt it though. I don't think I'm going to. I'll have enough to at least get a few trees up. Unless you do stupid things like that and waste your cobblestone. Yeah, I'll be a few rows shy. So, let's come up here and mark it out. Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm surprised I was able to keep that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that one right there. Get off of that one. Maybe we might be able to get... Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's this one we... Nope. I was able to keep one. Alright, let's go get our dirt. Jump. Gotta jump in the pool. Okay, so what did I have? 3 out there? 3. Get that out of there. I see I have some wheat grown, but I'm gonna hold off on that. There's 3. Throw that up there. So we can finish that. I'll still only be able to put 3 up there, but at least that's 3. Get about 30 more pieces of cobble. At least it's an infinite source of cobble, so it just is a hassle to mine. I think when I'm ending this video and I'm saving it, I'll sit here and I'll mine some cobblestone and get a few stacks up. This way, we don't have to do so much of the mining and pausing and that. Let me know if you don't want me to do anything off cam except for, you know, when I have it paused in game. You know, as I'm playing it, take and swim. Or if you don't mind that I do at least the gathering cobblestone off cam. If you don't mind that, then I will do that. But if you would rather me do it pausing it as I am recording, I have no problem with that, too. Let me know what you guys would like. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. That one, it'll be this one. Which is good to know. Because this has to come out 4, then. Just to catch the leaves. Then I could always run back in and grab another one and a couple more pieces of cobblestone, too. these down as I run past. I gotta grab some torches, too. Oh, that's right. I should have some coal. Yes. Alright, so we will make some sticks. Twenty torches. Done. At least we did do one challenge in this one, because I don't think you gotta make a, let's see, melon farm, pumpkin farm, sugarcane, giant mushroom, which I know how to do that. Stone bricks, dye, stew, jack-o'-lanterns, bread, end of pearls, whoa, snow golems, paintings, build and light another portal. 5 gold ingots, 16 glass panes, 50 birch logs, arrows, and craft a bow. Stone buttons, stone slabs, signs, ladders, fences will be done, fence gates, cobblestone stairs. I did not complete all of them. Almost, though. Alright, so those can go back in there. I got my torches. Okay, grab some more cobblestone and another piece of dirt. I also want to throw those out on the... That's what I grabbed them for. Grab a few more pieces, about 20 more pieces. We'll throw our lily pads down as we jump around through. And then this way it can also be a jump across. So I'll put one in the middle and one off to the side. This way, if I don't feel like swimming, I can just jump across my pool-ond. Pool-ond. It's a pool, but it's also my pond. It's a pool-ond. Yes, I am a little crazy, but come on, who else is going to call their pool slash pond a pool-ond? Nobody, just Mama from Joe Mama. Put that one there and that one up. My sapling threw me off. There we go. There's a torch there. And it was blocking me from... Yep, that'll work. The torch was block... That was pretty flippin' funny. Alright, so... Torch here, one here, 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 and here, 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 and here. Throw these last few pieces of cobble on. Guess we're heading next to the jungle. Alright, come on, drop me a few trees so I don't have to run all the way back. One. Put you here for now. You're gonna make me have to go all the way back over there just for one little sapling, ain't you? Nope, there it is. Thank you. Alright. It is turning nighttime. I feel like we've actually done something. Let me light that up. And light that up and just throw one there. I think it's a little dark right here. I will not want anything spawning up here that is not supposed to be here. I would rather make 15 billion torches than to deal with the creepers. The zombies, the skeletons, that stuff, they spawn up there. That does not bother me. It's the creepers. I don't want spawning up there. Alright. So, it's time to make the donuts. No. It's time to make... Let me throw... Get some... Get out of there. Can at least do this here. But... And then you're gonna have to wait for... Nope, not if we do it that way. There we go. Half there, half there. Gave me 18 fences. How many fences did I need? Fences. I'll have enough now. Woohoo! Oops. The noises. All right. Done. So we've crafted our fences and we built. Save that. We crafted our fences, which let's go put them out. But. And take those with you so you can light them up. We've crafted our fences. We built a tree farm. I should be able to pull them off as long as I do it like that. We did our fences, which we are going to use. Look at all those creepers. Good. Alright, I'm going to grab those back. Place that one back there. That one there. That one there. Look at them all over there. Oh, some of them despawned. Put that there, grab that. Come over here and put these over on this side now. Normally there was mob spawning, but I think I have it pretty well lit up. On my, ooh, good tree. On my, trial run. I had it pretty much the same way to the other islands that I wasn't really, that I only ran out to grab my stuff and then came back, so it only had that pool there. I didn't light it up as much as I did these ones, or that one. That's the only one we've gone to so far. That'll be next. But... The one I had going out that way, it actually did like a write off on this part and then went out so that I was away from the landing. But I didn't light it up very well on that one or the one that goes to that one, and I had mobs spawning on them constantly, so I had a door on that one and a door on that one like I do that one. Come on, give me some saplings. I'll beat you with my fish. Maybe a hand would probably be better. Shouldn't be beating it with a fish, I guess. I was just gonna go run and get some. Alright, so I got 6 pieces. It's time for a crafting table out here. And don't hit shift, Nicole. You don't need 6 of them. There we go. Put that baby over here so we don't have to constantly be running back and forth. And let's make some more fences. Make this all big and expanded up here so that it's nice and looks nice. There we go. And I'll go over and do the same to that one. I thought I lost it there for a second. Is it just me, or do when you guys turn around in that, and you see your saplings growing, have you ever thought it was a creeper? I do all the freaking time. As you've seen in previous, as I come running back from the mob landing, my old tree that used to sit there, that will no longer sit there and can no longer startle me, used to get me all the time. I think it was a creeper on my island. We got our first one out there. Talking about a creeper. Look, it's a skeleton all the way out there. Alright, I want to make this a little safer. Make this a little safer. Come down the stairs. There we go. Quit hitting 2. There we go. That's a lot safer. Oh, I guess that tree liked growing. Let's collect some more. So, we'll eventually put a gate in here, and then I'm going to end up having to go down when I get there, because this is up higher. I mean, it won't be that hard, but it's still going to be. Unless I just platform it straight out and then drop down and then build steps back up, which I could do that. I guess we'll figure it out in one of the next videos. But this episode 7, I keep forgetting to say what episode we're on in the beginning of the thing. But we're on episode 7. What did we do? Oh, we crafted 10, no, I don't remember. That's good, Nicole. Just don't remember. 20 fences. Hopefully I'll figure out, and then we, and made tree farm. Hopefully I'll figure out a better name for the title of the video. And hopefully it ain't nothing like Explosion on the Tree Farm. Because that would just be, like, so sad. You're not gonna... Oh, yep, you are. I was gonna say, you ain't gonna drop one, huh? Oh, I can almost make that full jump. I wonder if we got any goodies out there. Do I have another... Where's my sword? I swore I made another sword. Where is it? Right there it is. I thought I made another sword. Let's see if there's anything out here as far as droppings. No, rotten flesh. That's our mushroom biome one out there. The yellow flower. Oh, that looks really nice up there. I like that. The yellow flower doesn't really get me like the, More wheat. Yay. So what are we up to in here now? 8. So for 10, I'll need 30 pieces. So that'll be a little while longer. Let's go fishing. We've done all this. We haven't done no fishing. We did so much work. Let's relax and catch some fish. I think our little island is really starting to look nice. Alright, I may have to move that. It may not be large enough for that just yet. Okay, I got that. I think it's just gonna get in my way more than anything. At least that one there ain't too bad. I can still be on this side. Wow. Tree farm's really... Another clownfish. Tree farm's really getting... growing up there. They like it better up there. I think it's more well-lidded and... Oh, that's right, I can take that eyesore down. That is now gone. Because I don't have no tall grass over here, right? No, and it shouldn't burn my flowers. I think it's just the grass that it burns. I guess we'll find out. Turn around and my island's on fire. That would not be good. I think next time we're going to brave the depths of the island. You know what? I haven't died in a while. I hit level 11. I'm actually getting better. The mobs ain't killing me. I'm getting a lot faster. And I think helping playing on the server, and that's helping too. Because I'm actually still... I'm playing and getting improved. So it's helping to actually stay alive. And once I figured I might as well suck it up and eat zombie flesh. You know, I wasn't gonna die of hunger. But now we have food. Still don't know why my melon hasn't grown back. That shouldn't be interfering with it. Leave that space there, and I'll put my, I'm gonna make another furnace and put it there so that as I'm sitting here fishing, I can be throwing them in the furnace and having them cooking. Two out of the four trees have grown. Wait for the other ones to grow, and then I'll go up and, what was it, another fish? No. Salmon. Our little Sky Island is becoming big. Granted, I know my pool's small. I'll end up making it bigger, or maybe I'll just end up putting a real pond over here or something. And then this will just be my pool. Must have been a red. This way I can have a bigger pool. I don't think I have to have it as deep. I might still anyways. Just to be on the safe side. It's always better to have it too deep. Yeah, puffer fish, you can stay down there. I really don't want you anyways. Why don't I just say anyways a couple more times? Anyways. Woohoo, another piece of leather. Two more and we can make a pair of boots. But I should be getting a pair here shortly. That was the first thing I got as far as armor when I had fished. It was the boots. I got a pair of leather boots. Yay, fish. Fish for days. All right, peeps. We've done some stuff. I mean, we made our fences, so we did do a challenge today. We expanded our tree farm, and I actually think it looks really nice like that. In fact, I think when I get the other saplings, instead of taking them out and only having a few here. I think I'm going to actually put like the birch here and then the jungle and the other one on the other side. Just add to it. I'm gonna have to expand it. Actually, no, I'm not. It does run through here perfectly. Sweet. Just don't go running up over that, Nicole. That would be a disaster. All right, guys. Our tree farm is doing amazing. Whoa. Our tree farm is doing amazing. There's just nothing I can say. I could actually put a torch there. That'll look nice like that. Yeah, I like that. Come on, puffer fish. Think my bed's calling my name, guys. All right, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you like this episode, let me know by clicking that like button. I'm gonna fall asleep before the sun actually rises. If you liked it, let us know by clicking that like button. If you think that your friends would like to see this craziness, close the door, Nicole. You were not born in a barn, were you? Yeah, you might have been. If you think your friends would like this, share it with them. Let them know, please. Did I? No creepers? No creepers. Nice. Thanks for watching, guys. Like I said, please share the videos if you think your friends would like them. Let them know about them. Help us build our tiny little channel of 21 subscribers. Help us build it up. You guys are amazing, and I know we can do it. I know we could hit 25 subscribers by the end of summer. I think we can do it. What do you guys think? 25 by the end of summer? Before the first day of school? Which, I don't know when it is yet. I'll have to look it up, and I'll have to post it in here. So, it should actually say down below the video. So actually, I'm over here in the video. So it should say it over here. Over here. On the bottom. It should say when Joey goes back to school. I'll have to look it up. In fact, put beginning day. Put this in here. Put date. First day of school. This way, if I write it down, I know it'll be put in there. That's like when I do shoutouts and that. I always have it on the video. No, I didn't cut them down. So it'll say when the first day of school is. So it'll be the day before that day that's down there. Can we hit 25 by then? I think we can. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let us know. Click that like button. If you're new and you've just recently subscribed or been even subscribed for a while now, let us know down in the comments and I will give you a shout out in a future video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.